Children, this one I am adding because of your understanding more better. Because already I have tell you before in last chapters, three letter verbs. Okay, this avabu categories of three letter verbs: ava felun, felus, salasiya, al mujarrid. All three letter verbs are characterized by how the vowel sign on the kalma and in mazi, okay, means in past, changes into muzare means as in the present tense. How we can change in the present tense or in the future tense. This is the fa and lam. This is the three letter kalma faal. Okay, now this is the fa ta ha fatha, he opened. Okay, or opened fa ta ha, this all having the fatha. Now if you want to change in the present tense or in the future tense, what you will do? So this is the yaftahu ya fa ta ha. So only what we will do, as I told you, he ya denotes for he, okay, or him, and in the last kalma or in the lam kalma, this is the fatha, we will bring the dhamma, okay, here. Now zaraba, so it is the zaraba, it will become the zarabu, understand? It will become the zarabu, understand? So we will see that how to see how to make the this future tense. Only you have to sayazarabu, seen you have to write here. Nasara sayansaru, okay, he will read. Okay, now the fatha on the kalma lam in madi always change in dhamma in muzare. This is the very good thing you have to remember. Only because of this I added this slide. So this is, it will become the fatha, will become the muzare. See, fatha everywhere it is become fatha, become the dhamma, understand? Everywhere, see, dhamma dhamma dhamma, understand? Now the fa kalma, this fatha on the fa kalma, this is the fa kalma tara, so it will in madi always changes to in muzare the sukoon, it become the sukoon. See, everywhere it is the coming, the fa kalma is coming the sukoon everywhere. See, this is the yazrabu, see, this is the sukoon, it yansuru, it is coming. This is the fa kalma and kalma lam kalma, so fa kalma it is becoming the sukoon. So this is very nice and you can understand very easily. See, sukoon coming, na? So this is I thought that you can understand better, that's why I added this slide for you.